Ice is starting to go out on April 3rd on Lake Winnebago. A little bit of open water, not a ton.